nearly forgot to unmute my mic. Is everything fine? The net looks fine. Looks fine to me right now. From it green. All right, looks like it's all good. Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. Guys, I'm doing your tweet. Hello everyone. Hello Dark. Welcome to the stream. Welcome back to the chaos. How you doing, Dark? Thank you so much for redeeming first. Oh, wait, I'm gonna lower lo-fi a little bit. It's a little too loud for you, boy. That's just muted. Nah, that seems good. That seems good. Alright. Today, we're just gonna be basically returning to the VTag Minecraft server. We're gonna see what we can do there, because I remember the last thing we did was we made the island. After that, the last week, I couldn't stream on the VTag server because I had IRL stuff that happened. If I remember correctly. But right now it's good. I'm gonna switch to my gaming scene. Oh wait, I just realized these still open. Alright, there you go. That should be better now. One of the later first redeem. It's okay, Dark, at least you still got the first. At least you still got first. Okay, I'm a little laggy. But that could be just the world generating. So this is basically what we did last time. We started doing this. I already have like bookshelves. I'm gonna put like the enchantment room like over here, I guess. All right, how many bookshelves do we need? I know it's isn't it like 3x3 after that 3 up? 3x3x3. It's yeah, 3x3x3. I remember something like that. All right. Go to sleep. I need to change that. I do not want a black bed. I want an orange bed. Oh god, my voice already giving up. All right, go over there. Oh my god, I'm already hungry. I left the server hungry. I didn't log on for like a few weeks. So that I didn't like log on for like a good week. I just been hungry here in the spawn. All right, get these trees. Hopefully internet doesn't like fuck us up tonight. Yesterday internet fucked us up so bad. I was receiving like yellows, oranges. Luckily I didn't receive a red. I didn't disconnect from my stream. But right now it looks pretty good. Not getting anything bad. Alright. Take these out. Get these trees and I guess I'm just gonna expand this. Hi Chaz, hello Multi, welcome to the stream, how you doing? Welcome back to the chaos. I am right now here cutting down trees in Minecraft. Oh, that was him, Multi. All right, need to replant these. I'm just gonna expand the island, I guess. Oh my god, my inventory is so full. Been my first time on uni, now relaxing at home. Really? Congrats! You finished your first semester. How long's your break? How long's your break? Hopefully it's like a good break, not just like those fuck breaks. Can I extend that? I don't think we need more tree farms for now, I guess. 45 days, that's a pretty good break, actually. A month and a half? Hello, Haji man, welcome to the stream, how you doing? Welcome back to the chaos. How you doing, Hajime? Hope your internet is now not being bad. Well, right now, my internet's okay. My internet's okay right now. Hope it stays that way. But right now, I just planning on this. Yes. Yeah, that's a pretty good break, actually, Multi. All right. I'm just going to extend these. I might actually take these out and just move them back. But we need this room for the island. This is gonna be like the center of town because yesterday's CSGO stream was super scuffed. It was super scuffed, but for me at least, I was actually really surprised about that stream. I didn't expect that stream to do well, so that I checked it like just before I streamed. That stream did pretty well actually. It got like 48 views on the VOD, meaning that's both live and like off stream views. That was super surprising to me. I know, right? My dad is gonna fix my laptop so I can finally play games. That's great. That's some great stuff. Hopefully the laptop doesn't like get like weaker over time, because I don't know why, from not really my experience, because I've never had a laptop, but from what I've heard from friends, once a laptop gets fixed, it just becomes slower. All right, that's 5, 1, 2. Okay, there you go. Hopefully, like, doesn't turn into like that, because I've heard from so many friends that if you actually get your laptop fixed from a problem, it actually just becomes slower. Is that realistic? Probably not. But I can't really tell. I've never had a laptop before. Yesterday's stream was super scuffed, but surprisingly, the stream still did pretty good. The stream did super well. All right, take these out. Should we build a house? Should I build a house this stream? I don't think I can build a house yet. Yet anyway, because I'm just gonna plan to expand this. Gonna have an island nation. All right, let's go relocate this, I guess. I'm gonna take that out. I'm just gonna move it all the way there to the back, because I think we have the perfect amount of tree farms that we need for now, at least. And I hope it stays that way. I don't know if I'm gonna make it such like just one huge slab of wood on the ocean, or if I want it to be like several like islands being connected, because I could do it like that. I could do it like islands. Oh no, it's a huge tree. I hate these huge trees. All right, I'm gonna fix this out first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, there you go. I can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can actually count. And fuck you. I was like thinking, why can't I place that wood? It's because of this fucking seaweed over here. It's blocking it. Blocks over there. Alright, I'm gonna place it. Just gonna be making a square here. I thought I have the saplings with me, don't I? Yeah, there you go. You know, I'll deal with you later. I don't really care about you. I've tried adding mods on Minecraft. I have tried adding mods on Minecraft, but since my PC is still kind of shit, if I add too many, my computer's having troubles. And if I add too little, then it's kind of boring. So I have to find like that gray spot where I have enough mods so it's kind of interesting, but not enough to like, you know, like completely like this just destroy my PC. I don't want that. Maybe soon when we get like money, we can like upgrade the PC. All right, that's 4 here. I want it to be like 5x5 at least, so we have a lot of room to work with. Let's take this down. I don't know how long this stream's gonna be, by the way, guys. I'm trying to see if our internet will be good. Hopefully we can like stretch this out to like 3 hours. But if it's not really too good, I guess we could end this whenever the internet just becomes bad. At least it's not Skyrim. Adding too much mods on Skyrim will break your PC. Really? Like, what's the threshold for that? What's the threshold for Skyrim? How many mods can you add before your PC that gets bricked? Hopefully it's like at least a fair few. Oh my god, that salmon. No, fishy! Fishy! Get back! There we go. Stop flopping on my gland. Thousands. You can add thousands of mods after that. It will still work. God damn. Actually, I think we might need to relocate this. Yes, really? Thousands and will still not yet break. Well, I know. How many mods are there in Minecraft? Probably also thousands. This game's like Minecraft like 10 years old, like over 10 years old already. I was about to say 20 years old. I know for a fact Minecraft's not 20 years old. But isn't Minecraft like 10 years old? So there's probably like a good like 10 to 100,000. Like 10 to 100,000. On the low end, I assume there would be like at least like 12,000 mods. and at the high end, I would say like maybe like 200,000. Because some people just make mods for just the heck of it. Like, it doesn't add any purpose. It's just random mods. I even like found this mod the other day on Planet Minecraft that just made the Iron Golems look like Shrek. I think Minecraft is 12 to 13 years old. Yeah, probably like that. When did Minecraft celebrate its 10th year anniversary? I think it was like at the start of 2020, something like that. 2020, 2019. So I assume it's like around like there, 2010, 2019. I was still so young when that came out. I remember when Minecraft came out, I was playing it until night ends. There's even like this one point where I was building so much redstone because I really liked building with redstone back then. I played so much with redstone. I was like building like this. I know specifically it was like a door system. Like you press like the pressure plate, after that it will open the door. Like so you don't have to press anything. It wasn't like the regular door. I tried to make it like the pressure plate was far off from it. I don't even know why I tried to do that. In retrospect, it's kind of worthless. Kind of just building for the sake of building. But it was like really fun to build. But I built that so late into the night that my mom actually even locked the door to my room. I had to like bang on the door. I remember I even kicked it. Oh, the good old days. The good old days. All right. We're going to be building a straight bridge up to there. After that, we're going to be moving the stuff there. So everything that we built there, I just realized I put that in a horrible spot. Everything that we've built there, we're going to be moving here. Oh, shit. We're going to have to build this all the way to the island there. All right. I'm going to take these out. You know what? I'm going to go like this. It's going to take so long. All right. I'm going to move my bed there. Let's start to move our bed there. Have you guys ever had like that experience? Like, you got so dedicated to Minecraft after that, you forgot that time is a thing. I remember I used to play Minecraft from 6 a.m. in the morning. 6 a.m. in the morning. I would wake up early. I would wake up earlier than I go to school. But in the school, in the Philippines, we start class around 6 a.m. So around like 5 a.m. you have to be there. I would wake up extra early just to play Minecraft. That was probably very unhealthy for me, but fuck it. You gotta do something. I would wake up like around like maybe 6 on the weekends, maybe like 4 or 5 a.m. on school days, just so I could play Minecraft before I went to school. And then I would play it on weekends all the way to like maybe like 9, 10 p.m. Oh god. Looking back at it, I made some horrible life decisions. It's not depreciating, so... Oh, there is some wood still here. I'm gonna get these. Hopefully, these are the last pieces of it. I'm gonna wait for this to, like, start to degrade, I guess. See if these things degrade. My voice is dying. Need water. Drink water, guys. Alright, starting to degrade. I'm just gonna wait for it to degrade more. Like break that to help it out. I'm gonna break those. Okay, I assume that's gonna be good now. I don't think there's gonna be any more. Something even fell. I'm gonna get these saplings onto these sticks. We might need those soon. And this is why I put it in the ocean, so I could just pick it up easy. Alright, so we're gonna have to build this straight to there. We're gonna build the bridge first, I guess. We're gonna have to build the bridge. Oh my god, what's wrong with my voice today? My voice is extra cracky today. Alright. Wait, can we do this from the boat? Can you build while you're on the boat? Hopefully you can. Come here. Cave down here. One of those underwater caves. Alright. Just gonna maneuver this all the way here. Can I place... Oh my god, I can't actually place blocks while I'm in the boat. Can I place them here? little more. Oh, it's just really slow. I think actually we're gonna be faster for on ground. I assume it's gonna be like faster. I don't know if I want to make this like 5 blocks wide or just 3 blocks wide. Kind of depends. But I'm gonna look at like bridge, like fence designs that I could just like replicate, I guess. But I don't have the feeling that I could make my own design off the scrap of that. All right, 24 blocks of wood. This should be fine to making it all the way there. Hopefully. I have a really bad reputation of underselling how much wood I need. Yeah, that definitely fits now. I'm gonna assume I'm gonna be left with 32 more blocks of wood. I hate these. Why can't you just build on them? Why can't you just build on top of the seaweed? Yeah, they teleport the blocks above it. What? Why is that a thing? Ooh, 38. Okay, I thought it was gonna be 35. Oh, it's 32. That means it's gonna be really far away. That's gonna be so far away. And we're gonna have to move that soon, I guess. All right, I'm gonna move the boat, I guess, just a little bit off here, so we got some room to build. I see that there's some lava there, so that means there's a structure. No, I hate this boat glitch. There we go. God, I hate that boat glitch. Do I have room? All right, I'm gonna dump some stuff in my chest first. After that, I'm gonna go over there. After that, I'm just gonna see what we can get. I don't know if that's looted. Probably not, because I'm pretty far away from spawn. All right. Where's the? Wait, I don't have a double chest yet. Well, time to make one. All right, I'm just gonna put you straight to the island. I'm just gonna put it straight there. And here we go. The trees are spawning way faster now, at least. I remember last time we played on the VTAC server, these trees grew so slowly. They were so slow to grow. It was actually annoying. Alright, I'm gonna hide the leather ferns, all of that. Bamboo I probably don't need yet. Saplings. I could cook the raw beef. I could cook that. Dry nuggets, the diamond. Okay, I don't want to lose that. Iron. I'll keep the apples. I think I could need the shears. Bye, apple. Here's another one. All right. Time to go look at the underground thing there. Well, the underwater, I guess. Nope. The best I've got for defense is this axe. So hopefully, we don't have to fight anything. All right. To the lava. I think that's a structure. My brightness is too low. Video settings. Where's brightness? Bright. I don't think it really did anything, did it? I think it's very unlikely it did anything. Where was it? Oh, it's just a cave. I thought it was a structure. But there's a bunch of iron over here. I'll get you. Oh god, I need to get up. But there's a giant cave over here. A giant new cave, and I don't want to die, please. He somehow lived that. What's the best mining level for everything now in Minecraft? Back then it was like level 14 for pretty much everything. I don't know if that changed in 1.18. Alright, just dock that right there. And I'm just gonna widen this out. We might actually need to get rid of these soon. But I don't think I'm gonna do it this time. Alright. We got a route to the island. Now we just have to widen out these bridge. Then pick up a design. Pick up a design to do this in. Alright. I'm just gonna start off with like 3 wide. 3 wide after that, then on the side. I don't think we're gonna need like extra layer over here. We can just do it above it. Alright. I accidentally used this over here. I'm just gonna turn everything into planks right now. Because I really do think we're gonna be using every single plank right now. Not if I'm putting it always on top of other planks. Come on. There, why can't we just do like that? Why sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't? No, it doesn't. Actually, what is it with these kelp? They always just block that. Always just block it off. Why can't I just build on top of it when I click it? That would be way easier. Well, I guess if without the struggle, it wouldn't be that fun, right? Alright. How close are we? We're, I guess, pretty close. Maybe it's not really that far after all. Alright. I'm gonna stop this when it reaches 25. That isn't 25 yet. I missed one here. Fuck. Fell on the water. This is what I hate most about building on water. It always just... You always just fall into the water that you have to bop up. Alright. I'm gonna stop building on this side when it reaches 50. There we go. After that, let's return this side. Is that a structure? Oh, wait, no. I thought it was a structure. Apparently, it's a squid. I thought it was a structure. Apparently, it was a squid. Alright. Come on, why can't I get rid of you? There we go. Alright. We're closer to the island, actually. Can take these out soon. Is that... Does that sound natural? I hope it is. I assume it's natural. And we ran out of wood. Alright. Time to be a lumberjack. Come to think about it. Why is it actually called lumberjack? Why are people that cut down trees lumberjacks? Like, I know lumber, like, basically means wood. But why is it called jacks? I gotta search that up on Google one day. Why is it called lumberjacks? At least the trees are not growing faster. I don't have any saplings with me, so at least I'm gonna just use the saplings that drop. All right, two over here. One here and one here. Oh no, my axe is about to break. There we go. When I said that. See if I have any more iron. I should have. I remember do. Just about short, shit. We're gonna need more iron. Let's go sleep after that. Let's go on a quick mining trip, I guess. Alright. Let's go now. Can't believe we ran out of iron. Alright, let's go to the island. Let's look for a cave. I think I remember like there's a cave just by the other side of this island. Let's go there. I remember there was like a small, like one of the brand new like caves just by the other side. I thought we also need to find some more food next. I should have cooked this beef. Alright, just bump our head. Of course, because Minecraft logic, you bump your head, after that you go faster. All right, I remember I died. This is the first time I died on the surface over here. Could be wrong, though. I think I remember I died also once in the ocean. So, I think that's the first time I died on the server. Well, on the revamped server. Alright. Ooh, I thought I was gonna fall there. Alright, just over the trees. At least it isn't that dark here. The thing I hate about Darkwood Forest, it's always so dark over here. I thought there's the brand new, like, leaves here. Is that a thing? This is a random tree here with the new leaves. Azalea leaves, if I remember correctly. Am I right, guys? Is it Azalea, right? Cave? Okay, it's a cave. This is also a part of the cave. Any surface stuff? Oh, no. There's already a zombie there. Like something here. They don't die here. Nothing really. I'm gonna go up for air first. After that, I'm gonna go over there. Alright. We got full hunger. Let's go over here. Iron, please. Oh, God. What the hell? I just got glitched into the stone. Why did they make it so hard to find iron? When I said that, I found iron. God damn it. Any more? Is there any more? I'm gonna get this coal, I guess, also. Oh, fuck it. Is there any more here? Ooh, I found... Those are glowing squids. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Wait, is that bedrock? Oh, no. It's like basalt or something like that. I remember it's called. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Shit. They're by me. I just wanted iron. Oh, can I go anywhere? You can drop down here. I am definitely underprepared for this. Do I have anything pressed on me? I don't have anything. All of this just for iron. I'm an idiot. I'm gonna break that. Iron, please. Iron, please. No. No, I don't want to die. Come on. Swim faster. Come on, I gotta swim faster. Come on. Over there. There. Just about made it. What? Why are we? Why negative 24? I don't know what level diamonds are at, but hopefully it's not here. Oh, fuck. I'll buy diamonds. There's diamonds over there. Diamonds right over there. After that, there's more mobs. Please stop chasing me. Please, for the love of God, stop chasing me. How the hell are you still chasing me? I need this. I'm gonna get the diamond. Please have more above. Please don't be just one. And it's just one. Alright. Let's eat one of our final pork chops. After that, find a way to get off of here. No. I accidentally just fell off. I just ran off. Thank God you're kind of slow. Okay, we need to get back up. I am desperately underprepared for this. Oh, shit. How am I going to get there? Don't shoot me up, please. No. Well. That happened. All of that for some iron. I have to get my stuff back. I don't have anything on me. I don't have any materials on me. I need to get back all my shit. Without food, so I can't regenerate. No way. I need to stop running. I'm just gonna walk. I need to conserve all the hunger we have. Because we're not gonna be able to regen back. Thank God the cave wasn't that far away. Alright, I remember we went here after that up there. After that, we went through the... we went over here. We were in level negative 24. So we got pretty deep in. Is it around there? I remember it's like around there. Do you burn more hunger bars when you swim? Than you walk? I don't know about that. Trying to just contemplate the swim over there, but I'm not gonna take the chance. I'm just gonna go walk. Because if you think about it from IRL stuff, you burn more calories when you swim than when you walk. So I assume it's gonna be like that also in Minecraft. Alright, where's the cave opening? I remember it was just off the side. It was just off the side here. Hello, sheep. Guys, have you guys seen like an opening to like a cave? Cows over there. The sheep's over here. Is it here? Where is the opening to the cave? Is it? I remember it's here. I remember I went over here. Yeah, there it is. Now we went down here to the side. Alright. Gonna swim. Can't slow down also. Now we went over here. Went down straight. I don't want to die. Alright, I'm back down here. My stuff over here. No, please, Mr. Spider. All right, please let me go. Please let me go. I don't even care if I lose anything else. I just want my diamond and my gear back. All right, we go up here. I think we could just up. No. I missed it by that much. Ah, oh, that was so close. We nearly got there. Do I have food? Please tell me I have food. Please tell me I have food. Do I have anything? I have melons. Okay, that's good enough. At least we can sprint still. We can still sprint. That was so close. We could have gotten there. Alright. I have to go back. This entire stream is just gonna be like just me trying to get back that diamond. It's just gonna be like that, isn't it? Alright. You have to go all the way back also. The annoying part I think about dying to like in caves is going back. Going back. That's the most horrible part of about dying. Going back to where you died. Alright. What's over here? Oh shit. Oh wait, Ellie Tenchi. Ellie Tenchi, thank you so much for the raid. Hello raiders, welcome to the stream. How are you guys doing? What the fuck is this emotes? Oh shit. Oh my god. What the hell? Redbox mod check. Oh, it's just a little slow. Hello, Ellie. Hello, everyone. My name is Chaz. I'm joined on Twitch. I am a Filipino VTuber. How are you guys? What the heck, lol? That's kind of weird. Not gonna lie. Alright, guys. I am currently just on the way back. I died in the new caves and I'm trying to get back my stuff. Sus. Yeah, that's kind of sus. Not gonna lie. How was you guys stream? What did you guys play? Yoshia? Am I saying that right? Yoshia? Am I saying that right? AfriQ, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Welcome to the chaos. I am lost. Where was that? Where were they? I'm kind of lost now. Where was that? Where was the cave? It was just near here. What's up, hello? Hello, welcome, AfriQ. Am I saying that right? AFIQ? One player among us with a story in a nutshell. Wait, what? One player among us with a story? Oh, so you're basically also being like a detective and stuff? On me, Oman. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. I'm lost too in your eyes. My eyes? What's wrong with my eyes? Are my eyes also lost? Oh my god, with the emotes. Oh my god. Hey, what's up? Hello, this is Amelia. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Oh, wait, I'm gonna shout you out. I just need to find a good tree to hide in. I just need a good tree. Wait. I have to shout everyone I know out first. Priorities. All right, wait. Purple fairy 96. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Welcome to the chaos. There we go. I'm so sorry if the alert box kind of just delayed. What's wrong with Streamlabs? Earlier it showed like the link to the channel. After that, now it doesn't. Why? What's wrong with Streamlabs? Streamlabs added again. Is Streamlabs like effed again? Here. I guess I should properly introduce myself. Hello everyone. My name is Chaz. I'm Deirdre Twitch. I'm a Filipino VTuber. I am a variety VTuber. But I mostly play FPSs. My favorite types of streams to do are FPSs. And if you consider Minecraft an FPS, then that's an FPS also. I'm currently just trying to find the cave entrance where I died at. I forgot where I died. Thank you for shouting me out, Chaz. The thing is, it didn't show you your like channel link. I don't know why it didn't show your channel link. Oh, is it this? Okay. Here, okay, I remember now. Oh, I need to eat up. I need to eat up before I do anything. Alright. Here we go. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Isugi! I have a friend that also like says like stuff like that so many times. I would just say, Isugi. Alright, my stuff should be here. Why are there so many zombies? I died here. Is all my stuff here? Please don't tell me it's down there also. Please don't tell me. Okay, it looks like I lost an arrow, but that's just an arrow. I can just make some later. I think it should be good. Is that all my stuff? Hopefully it is. I don't want to come back here. I came here without any armor, without any utility, without any food. I was a dumbass, basically. I came here at a very horrible time. But this new update scare we. That really is scary. It's not very scary. It's just kind of confusing because you forget where you were. You forgot how you got the places. That's the scary part about this update. I came here looking for iron. I died 2 times. My only thing about this update, they made iron so hard to find. Is the warden here yet? No. The warden's coming out in 1.19. Which is apparently coming out like next month. I heard it's like coming out next month. I just need more iron so I can continue building. Well, I found a mine shaft. But why am I at? Why 45? Any chests, please? I need loot. I'm trying to... Why is iron so hard to find? Why iron? Never mind. I just found some. And also a name tag. I got lemon seeds. What was that? I heard something. I'm gonna take the rails and the seeds. And you, what do you have? More seeds, more torches. After that, I also know the name tag. That's gonna be useful. Any more? Okay, that's the exit. That's an exit. I can just use that. And some chain, actually. When did they add a chain to that? The only thing I gotta say, world generation is really fucked now. Like, look at this. I don't know if it's like realistic or what. I think it is. Alright, there's more mineshaft over here. Just trying to see if I can find any more iron. After that, any more chest. Iron. I think I looked back. I thought I found a spawn. I thought that was cobble. I don't really need the... Ooh, lapis. I don't really need to get that coal because I already have a pretty good amount of kelp that I can just smelt. Kelp for smelt. I hear so many mobs, but I can't find them. Are you here? Oh, yeah, there they are. I don't think they saw me. Okay, they saw me. They saw me. I only have a pickaxe to fight with. Oh my god, how did they do 2 hearts? Oh no. No, no, this guy's armored. No, 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 there's iron over here. Fuck. Okay, I think they lost me. I think they lost me. No, I hear them. They're coming for me. Quick iron. We get some iron. Quickly get iron. Quickly get iron. Okay, I can't get all of that. Fuck it. Book it. I don't want to die another time. Please do not let me die another time. This part, I don't know how I got here anymore. How are you still following me? Oh my god, that guy's like an obsessed stalker. And there's a creeper here. God damn it. Okay, I remember these. This is how we got up. Okay, so we found a way to get up. At least. At least we got that. Alright, we got the train, the exit here. Okay, I'm not going to try to find the way I went here to get back. I'm just going to go here through the side. I don't even care anymore. Oh my god, this looks nice. I gotta say, terrain generation in 1.18 is fucked, but it's so good. It looks so nice, but it's so fucked also. Come on, we can do parkour. Come on, right? Come on, Jazz, you got this. Jazz, you can do parkour, right? I've been playing this game since 1.5. And I can't even do basic parkour. Some water. Oh my god, I just went huge. I just became huge. Thatch. Kinda thatch, not gonna lie. Wait. Come on. Yes! Very good. And we actually got out of there. That's the biggest achievement yet of this stream. I actually got out. A giant elevator. But when I go to drink water, I lean to the side a little bit. So it's not really like showing that I'm actually drinking water. I thought it just sometimes just bugs out and just makes me huge. I'm just going to use the trees. I'm going to use the trees to help me get around. All right. We're by where we... I thought I was gonna die. We're by where we started. I thought I was gonna die. They're not gonna lie. Alright. We're already by the burned, like, lava pit, I guess. That means we're by the island. Alright, there we go. We got our farm already there. Alright, let's return. Let's unloot. Melt this iron, because my god, we died like 3 times just for this iron. I went into that cave looking for iron. I died so many goddamn times. All right, the furnace is over here by this island. I thought I'm my soon to be built enchantment table. I can make a sword now. I got two pieces of diamond, I think. Never mind. Apparently, I did not pick up the diamond, so I basically lost what was valuable. I just lost all my diamonds. I didn't even get my diamonds. The best I got is lapis. Never mind. I won't be able to make that anyway. I won't be able to make that sword. I'm kind of disappointed. I died so many times just to lose the valuable thing I got. At least I got the name tags and all that. But I needed those diamonds. I think I got like 3 overall in that giant cave system. All right, unload. Got gold, all of that. I like these glow berries. They look like oranges. Is that everything I need to unload? No, I'm not gonna unload that. I'm gonna cook that. And then I should start crafting, but all my stuff is still there. Alright. I'm gonna see if I can finish this. Because my plan for this stream was just to expand this island. That was just the plan for the stream, to expand that. Then we got severely sidetracked because of that iron. Alright, let's go craft this, son of a bitch. There we go, iron axe. After that, we're gonna make a sword, because we need a sword. I'm just gonna wait for this iron to stop smelting. After that, I'm gonna cook some food. What do you need for a smoker? You just need, like, planks, right? I know you just need, like, wood planks for a smoker. Because those cook food way faster. That's at least some good XP. But what else do we need? We got lemon seeds. We could just build a lemon farm there. I'm not going to build it here. I'm going to take these down because we're going to be moving it anyway. Alright. Take these out. Let's see if we can, like, make more books. I know there's, like, yeah, I knew it. I remember I hit some two ones over here. How much books can we make? All my leather is back at the spawn over there. After this, you know what? I'm gonna move these. Alright, that should be good for 19 books. I need 3 books for a bookshelf. So how many can we make? Math was never my strong suit. We'll see, I guess. Alright, iron, all of that. I'm gonna move you to like the main island now. I don't want to be coming back here every time I need to smelt or build something. Alright. I need to destroy this soon. Oh, no, we don't need to destroy it per se. Oh, no, we could. We could destroy that. We could just make that, like, I guess, like, animal pens. We could just keep animals there. All right. Time to put this here. And you here. Now I got 19 pieces of that. I can only make 5 books, apparently. That means I need to find more cows. Let's smelt that steak. That's 7 books. Let's craft some more bookshelves. Alright, I'm gonna replant that later. I'm just gonna craft first. There go slabs. Oh no, planks, I mean. After that, 2 bookshelves. I got 1 more remaining. But I need a lot more. I need a lot more leather. Can you select the despawn so I can just grab something from you? Can I just grab the sapling from you, please? And I accidentally used that. I accidentally used my sword for that. So already it's degraded. I already degraded the sword. Oh, no. Don't sink all the way down. I put you in the ocean so you could float back up. Alright, so we got that smelting. We got this going. What else do we need? Okay, we're gonna go find some more cows. We're gonna turn... Wait, I'm gonna turn on my electric fan first. It's getting a little hot here. Alright. Let's go find some more cows. The cows spawn all the way at the other side of the island. Why do they spawn so far away here, sadly? Like, there's some grass here that you could spawn on. All right, jump over that, I guess. I will never understand why Minecraft allows you to like get faster by just bumping your head. Can I please just parkour? I can't even parkour. How did I just damage you? Eat an apple. All right, let's go to the other side. There's also like another like giant crater there for the brand new caves. I could go exploring there, but should I actually? I don't know. We could get like more stuff. Hopefully we can even like see like surface diamonds. All right, we should be getting closer. All right, there's already a sheep here. All right, let's bounce. We're not even close yet. I just jumped in the water, I guess. We should have just taken the boat. I just realized we should have just taken the boat. This would have been way faster with the boat. Oh god, I'm an idiot. Should have just taken the boat. All right, load up. What's up, sheep? How you doing? Okay, here we go. We already have some pigs here spawning. After that, we're now here in the jungle. Where are the cows? The cows used to spawn like a lot here. Or did I kill all of them? Did I kill all the cows? Guys, I may or may not have killed every single cow. I can only see pigs. Just in case we don't have any more cows, I know I can make leather from rabbits, right? We're heading to the mountains if we can't find any cows. Cows, I got a good blade waiting for you. Oh my god, where are they? This is the giant crater I told you guys about. A giant crater leading all the way down there. Like even more entrances down there also, but I'm gonna do that later. Okay, I found one cow. That's one cow so far. All right, die please. And that should be, is that the only one? Is that what I think it is? Is that a ruined shipwreck? I'm gonna assume it's dirt, but I swear to god I thought that was like a ruined shipwreck. Okay, so there's turtles over here. I like turtles. Then baby turtles. Oh my god, there's a lot of fish here. Yo, why do these fish look so cute? Oh shit, why do they look so cute? All right, let's go to do a search for more cows. I'm hangry. I ran out of hunger. What happened? Where did all my hunger go? Alright. There's some sheep over there. And nothing! Clutch, baby! Oh my god, that was a clutch and a half. How did I live from that? Oh, is that a cow? Yeah, there's a cow. Cow, come here. I'm gonna be slaying cow. Clown. Oh, that actually gave me a lot of... That gave me a lot of leather. That gave a lot of leather. Any more though? I don't think there's any more left. Why are there so many, so little cows? I mean, is there so little cows? Oh, is that a cow? No, it's mushrooms. Oh, no, no, it is a cow, actually. I thought they were mushroom. Okay, I found three. Okay, that's one. Okay, I got one more piece of leather. I should have probably just made a farm in retrospect, but that wouldn't be as fun. But now thinking about what I'm doing, I probably should have just made a farm. And now this is going to make it harder for me to build a new farm. It's gonna make it harder for me to even make more farms. We lost them. We lost all the cows. I killed all of them. I think I saw something here. Did I see something here? Oh, yeah, there is. I see a cow. Cow on a tree. I thought a slime. I don't think the slime's worth it, though. Hopefully the skeletons don't see and shoot me down. There's a fire over there. Don't really care about that. Alright. And that's a giant slime. Oh no, there's skeletons. Don't shoot me. Skeletons are so annoying. Can I use the lily pads? Lily pads, lily pads. Come on, just get me away. Thank you so much for the boost, actually. Thank you for the boost. That actually helped so a lot. Why is there so many more? Oh no, you did so much damage. Okay, I want to avoid mobs right now. I don't have armor. Remember, Chaz, you do not have armor. I'm going to die to you guys. Can we find maybe like a desert village? Maybe a desert village, maybe a temple? Alright, I'm just going to eat still. Anything here? I see like a random tree in the middle. Ooh, bunnies. Okay, I gotten a few bits of leather, so I'm gonna spare your lives. I remember you needed like 9. After that, so I'm gonna get like 19 leather. By desert temple, I found one. I don't have a village over here by the side. I'm gonna go for the temple first. Do I have a water bucket? No, I don't. Alright. Where? Get me out of here, please. No, no, no. Parkour skills. Parkour skills. Come on, please. Work for me. Work for me. Work for me. Oh, Natalie plays. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome, raiders. That's our second raid of the night. That's way more than I usually get. Hello. Hello there, Jinshi. Jinshi. Onto the stream. Hi, hi. Oh, hello, hello. Are you Japanese? Am I correct? Is that Japanese? Okay, there's a village there. I can take that later. Hello, hello, hello there, Mixie Moon. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? All right, I'm just going to eat up. And then I'm just like, just wall up. I'm just going to wall up here. Oh, no. Chaz. Good evening. Well, good evening. Thank you. Thank you so much for the raid, Natalie. Yes, it's Japanese. Oh, really? You speak Japanese? Oh, God. That's great then. Hello. You actually are I think you are the first person that who was watched me who speaks Japanese. Are you from Japan there, Jinshi? Oh, Mixing Moon. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the chaos. How you doing? No. JP... not JP, but I can, if you want. Oh, I thought you were from Japan. I thought you were from Japan. I was gonna like go to like Google Translate and after that look up on how to greet people, or to impress the man or woman. Oh my God, why is that so real? Well, hello everyone. If you're new here, my name is Chaz. I'm the Orange of Twitch. I am a Filipino VTuber. I am currently playing Minecraft. No, 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 no. No, that was too close. That was too close. He speaks Japanese. He just speaks as Japanese something. Oh, really? Oh, I thought you were Japanese. Oh, wait. Natalie, I'm going to give you a quick shout out. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I can be anything, to be honest. Jinshi, if you want to, I guess you can be anything. Oh, sorry, I realized. Shady, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream, Shady. Hope you've been having a great day. Hope everyone's been having a great day. I'm gonna take that out. I don't want to explode. Curse of Binding. Okay, who wants that? Okay, got an emerald. I'll take that. I can use that as bone meal. A saddle? That's something. I don't think I have any horses though nearby. A golden apple and sharpness 2. Not the best, but okay, I guess. People call me boy at times and a girl at times, so I decay. Oh, I don't care. So I don't care. Oh, really? What do you want me to call you then? Do you prefer being called a boy or a girl? What are you more comfortable with? Alright. I'm gonna close it up to you. Alright. I am just gonna call you Kinshi. Kinshin. Why did I even say that? Shinhi, lol. Well, it's 2021. We can't shame people for that. No. That is the third time I have died. Today alone. That is the third time I have died. I am not mad. I'm not mad. Definitely not mad. I am definitely not tilted. The way I type will differ on how I want to be called. You want me to be... Want to call me... Oh, really? I am not pissed. I am definitely not pissed. That was... So close. Well, we gotta go all the way back. Gotta get our stuff back. Is that to do moon? Moon. There's so much Oh no, skeletons. I hate skeletons so much. I hate you, fucks. Hopefully they don't shoot down my boat. Alright. I think if we go by boat, we'll be way faster. I remember we were at the desert, so I remember how we got there at least. I just hope that we don't get shot down again. We still have a village to explore. One day I'm gonna get the end stream point thing and end the stream the moment it starts. That's how I actually put it there. I want to see if anyone will be that committed to getting that. So if someone redeems end stream, at least you deserved it. At least you deserved it. Alright, we're near the jungle. We're near the jungle, so that means we're also near the desert now. I guess it's also becoming day, so the mobs will start burning soon. Pretty nice. That's a ruined nether portal. Over there by the side. Just noticed that. Okay, I gotta explore that soon. But I think that's just like a giant slab. Alright, so we just gotta go over here. There's gonna be like a mountain that appears here soon. And that's a ruined ship. I'm gonna explore that soon also. I want to build, Onicha? But I'm getting so sidetracked. Who thinks that's for the Oni-chan? Did I try to do inspection? I'll stop now. Oh, it's alright, Moon Mix. Oh, wait, I'm getting that mixed up. I'm Mixy Moon. It's fine. Go wild. All I'm saying, just go wild. If you want, just go wild. There's so many shipwrecks around my spawn, really. This server got a good seed. Well, IDK, if you're gonna... going to address me as a guy or a girl, so I'll do the thing now and how the stream goes. I'll do the thing on how the stream goes. What's the thing that you do when how the stream goes? If you want me to be entertaining, so I can... If you want me to be entertaining, I can be as well. Well, usually what I do anyway... I say that I'm a FPS, like YouTuber, like I play FPS, but to be honest, I just mostly just talk with chat. Kinshin, thank you so much for the bang. That didn't get me though. That didn't get me. That was didn't get me that time. Before someone did that while I was like doing a 1v5, doing a 1v5 in Valorant. That was so bad. I prefer to be called as a girl. Oh yeah, alright, Natalie. Well, if you prefer to be called as a girl, Natalie, you will be called a girl, Natalie. Alright. There's the desert. Usually it works. Do what? The bang thing? I don't know. I kind of got a little too used because back then everyone was abusing that. I would get scared every time someone used that. Well, I would get shocked, not scared, to be honest. I'd get shocked every time someone used that. So I think I just got used to being banged. That sounds wrong. Wait, never mind. Redacted. Don't. Please don't clip that. All right, I'm gonna go over here. Maybe I'm not good at scaring people yet. It's about timing. It's all about timing. It's all about timing for that. All right, I'm gonna use the lily pads. Ooh. Oh, I could get that one. I usually get spooked on dicks. What? Wait, what? I usually get spooked on dicks. What do you mean that? What do you mean by that, Natalie? I thought you let your guard down because you're playing Minecraft and it's day already. Well, my guard is never down. No, come on. When I don't have a sword, that's when I find cows. The thing I was looking for. Because you let your guard down too easily. Wait, do you guys also have bangs? So does Natalie like get spooked by bangs so many times? Such a new room, Pixie Moon. Alright, there you go. I'm starting to get used to you guys' names. Alright, the village is there, so it's just over the edge. That house is so high up. I probably should have just went through the side. You get scared by the word dicks every time. Really? Why is Natalie like that? There's no shit to hydrate, Mixie Moon.
Onita?
There's no shit to Inishan also. How you guys' days been going? How did your stream go? Natalie. How did your stream go? What do you guys do? Water is life. Water is nice. Water is very nice. Alright. Hopefully our stuff didn't despawn. The thing is, the trunk has to be loaded. So we did some showcase on SCP. Oh, you're into SCPs, I see. It is not. Oh, you don't get scared by the way, dicks. Okay, I learned something new today. Apparently, Natalie is actually into SCP. Alright, here's my stuff. At least it didn't die. Alright, that should be everything. Looks like I didn't lose anything. Now we have to go all the way back just to get those cows. Hopefully there's food in the village. But I did see like hay bales. We could use that. By the way, just get a shield. Yeah, the thing is, I'm one of those players in Minecraft that I've played for so long that I've stick to tradition. I even still make swords. It's just not in my mind that I just make shields. I don't know why. It just never got into my mind. Unless I got down too quick and I just decided to go and care for my entertainment. Well, at least it's content. At least it's like funny stuff that happened on stream. Green bed. Ew. Imagine not having an orange bed. But shields makes lifesaver. You know what? Yeah, I'll make shields. I'll make a shield soon. Once I get back to my island, I'm gonna make shield. Alright. Oh wait, there's a crafting table over here. Bread, please. Do I have wood? Actually, I could make a shield here. But I need more wood. I don't wanna destroy these guys' houses. Alright, is there any like trees nearby? Probably not. It's the goddamn desert. Creepers can kill you. Yeah, I know. Creepers have killed me already like maybe like a good 4 times ever since the server restarted. Server restarted like a week ago. After I died to a creeper like maybe 4 to 7 times already. I need you. Come over here. I have been looking for one of these. Now all I need is like a blast furnace. More food. I thought that was just like a black void. What the hell? I saw like in the corner of my head that was just a black void. There's a lot of wheat. Why is there so much wheat in this village? I don't really need a cactus. Why is there so much wheat? What the hell do you guys do? I remember there's like a crafting table here. Is it here? Or is it this one? This one. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of the stone. The stone slab. Oh, the pressure plate, I mean. Make some bread. Because they want to be neat. IDK, not good with puns. They have wheat because they want to be neat. Don't worry. Every time I play Minecraft, usually my chat just does peas nuts jokes. They're not the best of puns either. Every time I play Minecraft, my chat always just does these nuts jokes. I don't know why. Why do they always just go for these nuts jokes? Alright, should I continue exploring or should I go? Oh, I can go back to see like those shipwrecks I saw earlier. Maybe there's like diamonds there. I lost my diamonds earlier in the caves. Couldn't get it back. There's like more stuff up here. Is there anything over here? What the fuck happened to this? Oh, is it under sand? Did I get... What the fuck is happening? I tried to be entertaining at chat as much as possible, so stream more fun, but I guess I can't at times. It's fine. Not everyone can be entertaining all the time. Completely understandable. Not everyone can be entertaining every like all the time. Exhibit A, me. That's Exhibit A. Oh, I want to see what's under here. Maybe there's like loot here. Is there anything here? Please don't tell me it's just nothing. Oh, it's andesite. Oh, what is this called? Are these valuable? Are these valuable? I don't even know what those are. Okay, I'm gonna drop that. What are these? Concrete. Are they concrete? Light blue glaze terracotta. Blue stuff. Yeah, they're blue stuff. Let's just say that. No, not valuable. They're not valuable, but they look pretty, so I'm gonna keep them. They look nice. Oh yeah, by the way, if you guys are asking why my voice keeps cracking, it's normal. It's pretty much just a normal thing at this point. I don't really get bothered by it too much anymore if I voice crack. It's terracotta. It's building blocks only. Oh, so you can only use that for building, I see. Well, I'm not much of a builder, so I'm gonna see if I can make anything from that. There's another one over here. Let's see what happens here. Ooh, this is like a really weird entrance. This is new. I think I've never seen anything like this before, actually. A cartography table. I'll take you. I don't have you yet. Come on. I'm just gonna mine that. Okay, no. Anything over here? This is the entrance I saw earlier. What's over here? You can make it as flooring or carpet, I guess. I'm not really good at building only redstone in the past. Actually, same. I was actually talking about earlier in the stream where back then I got so dedicated to one redstone machine I was making that I forgot to go to bed. I thought my mom locked my room. I don't know why, but that's actually a really funny memory. I consider that a fun memory. Which is kind of weird. I consider that a fun memory. Alright, I'm gonna go to the top here. Is there anything left that I didn't check? There's like a giant, like, azalea tree over there. There's like a ravine over there. Any more buildings? there any more like close buildings? I don't think there is. Alright. Turning to night. Okay, I'm gonna go sleep in the village first. Not good ravine. Probably not. Probably not. But this is 1.18 and ravines can be... Oh, shit. Buy buildings. Buy buildings. I see a villager outpost over there. At the slide over here. Yeah, it's definitely not good. No. Oh, no, no. I remember this. Give me a way out. Please give me a way out. Please, please. I don't want to get stuck here again. I died so many times in these new caves earlier. There's a villager outpost over here. And I literally just asked, can I see like any more like buildings? All right, let's eat that bread. In the village. I'm going to need a shield for that, aren't I? I need to make armor. I need to build. I need to make a shield. And then I'm going to go try and raid that. Because I know like there's like good loot there. Well, I've heard anyway. Like there's good loot in like village outpost. What the fuck are you? This spider. There's always... there should always be one near the village, I think. Really? Or at least a 1 in 5 chance. That's a good amount of chance. At least. This is the first time I've actually found a villager outpost. Accidentally. Before I would always search for them, but this is the first time I found them accidentally. I need wood. Fuck. What do I have? Gunpowder I'm gonna drop. I need to get a tree. Hopefully it's gonna allow like mixed wood. Hopefully it's gonna be like, hopefully I can make a shield with mixed amount of wood. Wait, there's already oak here. I thought there's like a mini pool over here that the villagers are probably using. What can I drop? What else can I drop? Ikul, thank you so much for the host. Welcome to the stream, how you doing? Welcome back to the chaos, how you doing? What can I drop? What can I drop? Okay, I'm gonna drop the lilies. Drop dirt. I could use the dirt though as building blocks, but probably yeah, best. I can like just get those anywhere. I live near a swamp. There we go, swamp. I live near a swamp anyway. Okay, so I can make, I should probably be able to now make shield. There are pillagers over there. They see all of me. They looked all, oh god, I burped. They all looked at me all at the same time. God damn. Of course, I tried to raid, but I was in a hurry and heck the spelling. I have to run because I have work in the morning. I'll drop in next time. It's alright, Nicole. It's alright. It's completely fine. Thank you so much for stopping by. Hope to see you next time. Have a good day at work. Alright, I'm just gonna jump. Perfect landing. 10 out of 10. Thank you so much, Nicole. It's completely fine. Why the hell does this look so good? That looks so good, actually. I have to get it all the way there. I'm gonna have to climb this entire mountain here. I'm just gonna hop on. Now I needed the dirt. Okay, I'm just gonna get this sand block, I guess. And now I can get all my way to the crafting table of the village. Thank God, like, they put in, like, that one crafting table there in the corner. Oh, no, the snowman's gonna burn here, though. The snowman's gonna die here. We're in the desert. Oh, no, the emote. Alright, we can make a shield. My sword's hopefully fine. Let's just make, like, the basics, I guess. I'm gonna drop the... Not the emerald. Let's... Drop the... Oh, yeah. I can just add these. Chestplate. Here. After that, offhand. Sword. Let's make an extra sword just to be sure. I can make boots. And I got a lot of food. This plate is a must. Definitely a must. That provides like the most amount of like protection, doesn't it? Alright. Let's see if we can like raid the raid tower. Let's raid the raid tower. Alright, I'm coming for you, pillagers. I'm coming. Come on. Anything here? Just build up to it. Yeah, but what's the fun in that? Let's try to fight our way to it. I am gonna die. I am gonna die. It's just a prey that gets you one by one. Yeah, there's levels into this, aren't there? I got a bunch of wood. Alright, there's one villager there. There's another one there. They have the iron golem captured. Oh no. Wait, did they see me? One saw me. Here we go. Leroy Jenkins. Oh, good. All right, we're at the top. I'm going to block this off. Let's see what's in here. Crossbow and a bunch of stuff. Carrots. We're going to need these, actually. Oh, fuck. What can I drop? I don't have anything I can drop anymore. Okay, the XP orb. All right, get the carrots. I need ammo for these, don't I? All right, oak sapling, you go in. Got the oak sapling. Is there only one chest? Isn't there supposed to be like two chests in these? Or can I just not find it? Just return to base. Yeah, this is kind of disappointing, not gonna lie. Do I have pearls? No, I don't. Do I? Oh, I should have made a bucket. I could have just water bucket clutched this. Only one per tower. Really? I thought there was like two. Oh, there you are. I am rushing away. Hello. Thank you for your stuff. I just literally just stole from these guys. They're chasing me back. We got like F5 mode. They're literally still chasing me. Okay, I think they're... Okay, they're despawning. They're losing me. And there we go. We stole from the pillagers. We just got... I just got crippling memory damage. What do you mean memory damage? Crippling memory damage? PC stuff? You mean like PC memory damage? Or did you have like a PTSD or something like that? Okay. Well, it's been fun, village. But I'm gonna have to go. Thank you so much for the loot. I'm gonna drop all these stuff up. After that, then I'm gonna go search the... what do you call those? Shipwrecks. There you go. I remember them. You don't remember how many chests per tower. I don't know. I stopped playing Minecraft like around like after 1.12, if I remember. But I'm not really updated to what's like new in Minecraft that these days. All right. Where can we leave? Okay, looks like this like reconnects now to like the main stuff. Okay, which is that? So, but I know 1.12 was like the color update, I know it's like the one like they add like new colors and stuff. That's like pretty old now, isn't it? Like 1.12. That's like really old now. Oh my god, I feel like a boomer. Can I get through with this? I forgot what 1.12 was supposed to be. I forgot what 1.12 was supposed to be, but I remember I had to do something with color. After that, there's like coral reefs over there. I think we have to go like over here. At least I know the cords are on where the house is. Well, not really house, where the island is. Hopefully we don't get lost. But I feel like I'm gonna foreshadow something when I say that. I'm just bumping into every lily pad just to break them. That? Okay. I think I know now where this is. Yeah, okay. I know now where this is. I don't have space to wait. You know, I'll come back for you. I'll come back for you. I know that there's like a ruined nether portal over there. I think I saw another one over here. Just build a bridge with the lily pads. Oh, no, it's fine. It's fine. It's funny to bump into them. It's funny to just bump into them. I thought there's another one over there. There's another shipwreck over there. Is that one there? I don't think it is. But that one definitely. That other one definitely is a shipwreck. So that means we're close to home. What was that sound? Was that from Lo-Fi? Was that from Lo-Fi? What the hell was that sound? That's kind of weird. I like a sus. That's kind of weird, not gonna lie. Alright. We're back. After that, there's a ruined nether portal. I thought there's another one over there, I just realized. There's a lot of them by my house. I'm gonna explore them. And I should be close. I feel tired from being bored. I feel tired from being bored. Oh, really? Well, that kind of sucks. To be honest, I just kind of find this relaxing. All right. What can I drop to get my boat back? I don't want to lose my boat. The extra iron sword? Fuck, what can I drop? I'm gonna drop the arrows. I don't think I really need them arrows in the first place. Wait, can I swim? Let me swim. There you go. No! Come on. Well, we're gonna have to get out of this the old-fashioned way. Remove that block, I guess. Alright, now gotta set this back down. Alright. We should be coming close now to our actual like land. We should be getting close. This is around like the dark oak forest. I thought, yeah, there we go. The burnt tree. That means it should be coming in to render distance real soon. There you go. Let's go to the main board, I guess. Oh yeah, you can't eat while you're on the boat. Well, while you're moving, if I remember, you can't remove it while you're moving. And here we go. Can I just? I can do this, right? Yeah, there you go. And then here we are. Home. Wait. Platform. Sweet platform, I guess. I'm gonna sleep after that. Then let's unload our stuff. Crossbow. I need to set you down here. I thought I placed it looking up. I didn't even know that was a thing. I have one diamond here. I lost like 3 diamonds earlier. Saddle that. Horse armor. Hay bales. I can already craft with the leather, can't I? Where's the books? The books over there. I feel sleepy. Hold on, I can't focus. Wait, I'm going to freeze myself and awake real quick. Alright. Take as much time as you need. All right, now we have 4 bookshelves, which isn't even enough, by the way. What the hell? All right. I'm gonna unload all of this. Even until now, you're still not yet done cooking. I'm gonna put you in there. Everything that I don't need. I don't think I need the smithing table yet. All of these. Fun. Hey, I'm very late, funny. Huh? Dark, wait, weren't you here? You redeemed start. You redeemed like first. Okay, back. Hello there. Welcome back, Enchi. Welcome back to the stream. Dark, didn't you like redeem first earlier? Well, welcome to the stream, Dark. How you doing? We kind of just been relaxing here. We got some really good stuff. Dark, we died twice already. No. We've died 4 times this stream, to be honest. Died 3 times to the cave. I redeemed first, but I had to go. Oh, that's fine. Well, welcome to the stream anyways, Dark. How you doing? I'm currently just trying to head back to like the Big Mac Whopper, hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac Whopper,
hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac Whopper.
And thank you so much for the hamburger, cheeseburger. I don't know. I don't even... Where did that meme even come from? Where did it even come from? Why is that... Why? I just keep that so funny. Just keep jumping as you hit the monster to crit. Okay, I remember that. But didn't they make it so it has to be like the apex? I think if it even works, to be honest. I know it's like you have to hit it at your apex. The apex of your jump for it to be a crit. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac Whopper. I don't know why I love that song so much. It's silly, but it's fun. Where is this thing now? Okay, that's a structure. Dark, we were supposed to like build stuff, but then I said fuck it. I'm exploring. Ooh, okay. This should be close enough. I don't want to get glitched. Ooh, I got the dolphin thing. Ah. Oh no, I'm about to die. There's also the ah there, Genshi. There's also the ah. Oh my god. I remember when that thing was like the biggest. Oh no, I gotta get rid of this. I thought I gotta get out real quick. We're gonna run out of water. We're gonna run out of bubbles. Need to go. I gotta get ready for work. All right, Natalie, thank you so much for stopping thank you so much for the raid and staying this long. Thank you so much, Natalie. I don't have a second ah. Dark. Oh yeah, by the way, while you were gone, we actually got two raids, actually. Two raids while you were gone. We had one from Ellie Tenchi. Which I am very thankful. Hello my favorite raiders, enjoy. Yo, 2 raids, damn. Yeah, we got 2 raids, surprisingly. I don't know how many followers we've gotten like this, but I think it's like 7 already. 7 new followers. Where's the shipwreck? There's a shipwreck here, right? Oh wait, it's over here. Okay, around here. Alright, let's raid this one now. Thankfully, my internet's like holding up for now. Mending, suspicious stew, and potatoes. Okay, I got every crop I could need now. Is there one down here? Oh my god, I really miss respiration. I miss respiration helmets.
Oni-chan?
Hello there, Oni-chan. It's also the Oni-chan Genshin. Go Genshin. Well, technically I'm right. It's Genshin. Genshin Impact. Alright. That's why I like the other, like, structures. I know, like, there's, like, way more going over here. Buy that. Okay, I see. Oh, yeah, there you go. The Ruined Nether Portal over there. I wonder how many more I'm gonna discover. This is a giant, like, gap of land. Holy shit. After that, the gold there. Where are the chest? Just the thing I want to find. Where's the chest? Where's the loot? Give me loot. Is there even loot here? Oh wait, air. What the hell was that? Oh, it's me bobbing. Oh my god, that was like really was a bomb. I know there's like a chest when you raid, when you like get to these. Where's the chest? Can ruin nether portal spawn without chest? I'm not sure about that. Can you actually spawn? Can these actually spawn without chest? I'm gonna get the gold here. You're blind. I see chest already. Wait, really? Where? Oh, wait. It's over here. Yo! That's a lot of golden apples. Oh, no, not golden. Golden carrots. Golden apples. Oh, my God. Wait, really? How did I not see that? Well, that's a pretty good find. What was that? Yes, you're blind. No. I just want... No, your boy's dumb, not blind. Your boy's just a dumb. Where's like the other one? Oh, there it is. I found it. Is there anything here? Oh, it... Did I just found the monument? The thing is, those things don't have loot, though. They only have gold. Mending pants after that. More moss blocks. That's good. More paper. After that, cats. Give me the cats. I need those. Hello there, dolphins. How you guys doing? I found a monument. Is it worth going down there? I don't have that much good stuff yet. Thank you for the follow, Ginshin She. Fuck me, I can't even speak. Ginshin He. Okay, there we go. And we got that annoying effect now. Don't shoot me. There's something over here. Are they still tracking me? Like a lot of stuff here. Okay. Oh, hello there, Mr. Drowned. Nice seeing you here. Is that the new look of mining fatigue? Is that the new look of mining fatigue? I don't know that. I didn't know that they changed the look of it. Oh yeah, I have mining fatigue. I am gonna die if I go there. All right, I'm just gonna wait it out. All right, get in. How long is this lasting? 4 minutes. God damn. Why is it taking that long for that? Oh, I wish I had milk. I have suspicious stew. Da. Still want to wait still? You want to wait still? Yeah, you know what? We can return to that. I'm gonna return to these like off stream, I guess, maybe. I'm gonna record these. Okay, future me, here are the cords. Future me, I hope you're looking at this. All right, I'm gonna continue exploring. So we went basically the south of the monument. So that's how we go back. Let's go like this way. Looking out for like things over here. Any more structure? Is that a structure? No, it's not. I already took a look at you. All right, I'm just gonna return because it's already coming night, and I don't wanna stay up too late again. I died when that happened. But I don't think there's anything else here, is there? Girardi pretty much exploited this. I think this is a structure. Yo boy, thanks so much for the hydrate. Alright, let's hydrate real quick. And thanks so much for the posture check also. Ah, good stretch. I'm gonna have to pee if you guys keep if I get like one more hydrate redeem. I've drank so much of this stream alone. Alright. Can I see anything here in the dark? Okay, I already went there. I got 23 golden cash from that. You know what? I'ma play the role in half JP and half English girl. It's natural to me. How is that more natural to you though? It's easier and natural to me. How is that natural for you to basically like role playing the like English, like half Japanese, half English person? How? How much training do you that it's natural to you? I can't even think how much dedication you need to that. It's pretty easy. Well, if you're like being like a constant, I guess. Pretty easy. For me, I don't really know any like Jap. I don't really know that much Japanese words. But that would be like hell for me, because I don't know what the hell I'm talking. Alright, I'm just gonna drop these in there. Oh shit, we're nearly at 1 hour 45. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream like 2 hours. Maybe like 2 hours 20, like something like that, I guess. Like maybe like 2 hours 20. Because I don't wanna stretch how good the internet is tonight. Yeah, but thank you so much for those. I only type when I see the right timing in stream, so speak Japanese in English streamers. Oh, well, I guess I see how that makes it fun. You're kind of just like trolling the streamer then, if that happens. And we're back at the platform, I guess. All right, like put this off. Do I have anything that I can cook? No, I don't. Do I? I'm already full. My inventory is already... My chest is already full. Like, when I joined your stream, I said hi. This is an example. Oh, really? Oh, yeah. You did, didn't you? Well, that's great then. Can I make any more? No, I can't. I got... I'm going ink sack. I'm gonna make this into raw gold. I have more moss blocks. I need more chests. I have wood. I don't have any more wood. Alright. I'm gonna cut down a tree. Oh, what the hell? I'm glitched. Why the hell do I get glitched there? But I got a mossy cobblestone block. I assume that's from the one like structure we raided, like the one I had to like dig a little bit. I assume it's from there. And that should be enough. Oh wait, that's more than enough. Two more chests. I'm just gonna put above. I hated that they added that. What can I put? I'm gonna put in the netherrack, I guess. Alright, there. Alright, let's remove this. That looks horrible. Thank God I was able to get on that. I'm gonna hide everything else that I don't need now. Paper, I guess. Don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that. I'm also gonna hide the carrots. Got a lot more food now, at least. That's one improvement that we did on this stream. We got a lot more food. All right. Any saplings? There you go. You could like add it to the composter, I guess. Let's sleep. We don't have mining fatigue anymore, so we can go back, I guess. We can go back. All right. Dude, watching Minecraft like the stream makes me sleepy. Well, we got some relaxing music. We got like those like Friday night vibes where you're just exploring and all that. So I understand why it makes you sleepy. It really is just a really relaxing game. And plus I added lo-fi music. It makes you so relaxed. Really, really good on your nerves. Okay, so we've explored a lot there. Our spawn was there. We haven't really explored over there that much and over there. So we should do that soon. Alright, let's go back to like that one structured. After that, let's end that. So we can start to do like more adventuring, or we could go back to like building. We could also go back to like building, I guess. Alright, just over this. There's nothing I can see really. I just realized I haven't even noticed that there's a giant ravine down there. I guess I have for 26 hours a day, but when it gets boring, it feels like impossible. 26 hours! There's only 24 in a day! You stay up more hours than there is in one day. Why do you stay up for 26 hours? Oh my god, that feels like hell. I love sleep. I don't think I can even do that. I don't think I can even pull up an all-nighter anymore. I like sleep. All I'm gonna say is I like sleep. That's normal now? No, that... Well, for me anyway, that's not normal. I don't know anyone that does that. I don't know too many people that does it. Maybe like a good 2-3. Maybe like a good 2-3 people I know does that. Alright, more fishies over there. More fishies down there after that. So, the monument should spawn in real soon. Oh no, there's the monument. That means over there. We're near now. Just gotta look out for... Oh, there we go. Something that pops out. Even has some good lighting. Wait, is that a structure? Like, that's gotta be a structure, no? Yeah, that's gotta be a structure. Alright, time to dive. Ooh, there's a lot of them. Alright. Come on, find the chest. No! F. U. D. K. No, I'm dead. I am dead. Oh no. Here we go again. That's like death number 5. Like death number 5. I don't even have any spare pank for like more boats. Alright, I'm gonna do this the regular Minecraft way then. How Minecraft intended us. Maybe because I can't sleep. You should take like sleeping pills or like basically just like stuff that makes you sleepy. Because, oh my god, you're like the very few people I know that. And that still didn't get me. The bang still didn't get me. You can blame Dark for that. Dark, you're one of the reasons why bang doesn't work on me anymore. If you're still here, Dark, I blame you for that. I blame Dark for that. I got used to bang. Oh, it's okay. It's okay, Genshin. It's okay. Maybe one day you'll get me with bang. Alright, I'm gonna drop that. Why did I mind that? Alright. Literally don't even have your guard up. It's not like that. It's not like I don't have my guard up. I'm just kind of used to it. That's the problem. I'm just used to bang. They use this so, because that's a pretty common like redeem now that I got desensitized. have a sixth sense for things like this. I kind of just got like desensitized by it, I guess. Cause, like, people used to redeem that like every stream, multiple times. That you kind of just get used to it, to be honest. All right, we should be getting close though again. I have a sixth sense for people wanting to redeem Bang. I don't think that's how it works, but okay. Alright. That's the Ruined Nether portal. So just a little bit more like north, I guess. Those drowned were so annoying. Hopefully like they're gone now. Hopefully like they despawned, but probably not. Probably they didn't. Monument should be coming in anytime soon. I'm gonna sprint this. I don't think I can lose like any hunger bars from this. Where is the monument? Oh, there it is. That means there's a little bit more here. Come on, faster boat, faster. Not that Minecraft really makes the time slow. I know, right? It's only 10:30 now. Minecraft really makes the time slow. It's because you're really relaxed. That's probably it, because you're really relaxed. Just because I don't have a sword. Drowned are still here. Fuck off. Fuck off! No, no, I am not dying. I am not dying. I am not dying. I'm gonna go around them. Go around them like this. Get my shit. But please, armor. After that. Alright, they're coming in. I'm gonna have to take these guys out, aren't I? I'm gonna have to take these out before... So they fuck off. Alright, let's do this. Down. Is there anything more? Luck of the sea, that's good. Alright. After that, upper air after that, the other ones. Just gonna be playing with them basically. Imagine how annoying these would be if there's like a drowned version of the skeleton. That would be so annoying. Oh shit. Oh wait, I already have my shovel here. I found it. First one. Alright. Open, please. Please open. There you go. To be honest, I'm a very lazy person, but I can work hard if I want to. I switch between these two modes on myself, but time goes very fast, but today feels very long. Yeah, actually. At least it's not just me. I don't know why. Today feels like it's extra long. Like a really like long day. Alright, over here. Alright, there you go. After I got another buried treasure map. Air, please. Please. But to be honest, I think everyone can relate to that. Like, you can work hard, but you're really lazy. I know I do. I know I do. I know that I'm also that type of person. Anything? Is there just nothing here? Oh, no. Oh, no. No, swim. 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 I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I couldn't swim. They're gonna be the same map. Yeah, probably. Because it's always like likely if they're like nearby. It's always gonna be the same now. Wait, did you come here, Arigan? Did you come by my by my area? I just got there one time. Oh really? Well, hello Arigan. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Welcome to the chaos. Wait, Arigan, I'm gonna give you a quick shout out. I just passed it by. Well, I am kind of close to spawn. All right, there you go. Oh, why isn't the link working, Streamlabs? Come on. Streamlabs kind of a bitch. All right, let's go. All right, everyone, go follow Arigan. Arigan's also a real great streamer. I passed. So you passed by my area. I mean, to your area there, I passed by it, then wonder whose area that was. This is mine. I kind of just haven't done that much because A, I got distracted, and B, today, I started to just adventure. Welcome out again. Don't have a stream today? Don't have a stream today out again? Our area is close. Really? Did you like go north or south? Did you go like north or south? Like, my area is like positive. I think like positive negative 69 for 20. Doing some commissions. Really? Good luck on your commissions. Is it like transitions? Are you doing commissions on transitions? Or do you like other commissions? Do you like do other commissions also? I'm just trying to get back my stuff and I'm gonna be ending in like 20 minutes. After that, then I'm just gonna go relax. Maybe get some food. I don't know why. I'm feeling a little hungry. But I'm always hungry. I remember the incomplete obsidian portal. I'm close there. Wait, this one? You mean this one? The incomplete obsidian portal? Is it this one? I took the gold. Do you mean like that? Cause if you did, I'm sorry, I took the gold. Hopefully we weren't gonna use it. If you want, we can split the gold. I'm just trying to get back my stuff. Alright, that should be my stuff. No, that's the monument. And again, have you passed the monument yet? There's a monument nearby. So it's the one. Oh, that's on the surface. Really? Is you playing with Argon? No. I am currently playing on a server of friends. We're playing on a server with friends. And they were apparently here soon. They were here before. As you can see, Argon, this is my third boat. This is the third time I've died. Well, actually, no, second time. This is the first boat I made. Right, let's do this. I should be here. Stuff. Don't glitch me out, please. Like, there we go. That's better. Is that a... I thought it was like a block. Apparently, it was a fish. Alright. Just back here. I haven't ventured yet. Just focused on farming items. I was supposed to be focusing on farming items, but then I got distracted and said, hey, look, there's a cool structure over here. A mending fishing rod. That's so good. I have a mending fishing rod. After that, I have also another one with Luck of the Sea. Curse of Vanishing. No, I don't need that, but I'm going to take it anyway. All right. There's like a few left. I think this is like the last one before finishing all of it. They're coming in. Oh my god, they're actually really close. Just gonna take this. Oh no! No! Please! I am close to spawn area. Well, I am technically also close to spawn area. So go to spawn area. I'm gonna take the other boats with me. Boat, come here. Got this one also. Oh, there go two boats. I'm just gonna like dock them by my spawn. So if I die, I can just go. If you see watermelon farm and the glass mansion, that's fine. Oh wait, I think I passed you. I think I've passed you before actually. Ooh wee, it's cold tonight. For me, it's not really cold actually. For me anyway, it's not cold. I think it's like 20, maybe like a good like 29 degrees. I saw you. You nearly got me. I wanna go up on my room, but I'm too lazy. Oh, are you just like in like a living room area, I guess? Like a living room area of sorts? Okay. We're just gonna go back to spawn. Oh, not the spawn. I'm just gonna go back here. We're already by the forest biome. Oh, the jungle biome, I mean. Yeah. Yeah, sometimes you just have that feeling where just you're just too lazy to go back to your room. Why is that a thing, though? Like, you could just take a few steps, but you always just feel too lazy to do it. God, I already know to myself that I do that way too many times than I like to say. Everyone is downstairs, so... Oh, okay. Then you can just say it's like a family get-together or something like that. Or like friend get-together. Oh, God. I can't be the only one upstairs. Okay, you got an excuse. You got an excuse to say so, at least. That you can't go back upstairs since everyone's with you. Why is there so many drowned? I'm playing Minecraft right now, kind of busy with commissions, though. Yeah, Arrogan's like making like commissions. Arrogan's like a really good make some really good like transitions. So if anyone here who's watching me is still a streamer, feel free to go commission Arrogan. Arrogan also makes them really cheap. Okay. I am near my house now. There we go. We already see the torches. Oh, shit. I got 17 minutes left after that. Then I still got to build, like, farms. Very unlikely I'm going to be able to do that. You know, let's just keep adventuring. I'm just going to do the farms off stream. I'm just going to do the farms off stream. After that, I'm going to update that on my Discord server. So, if you guys want to see updates on that, just feel free to join. Is there anything here? I think that's just a cave. I think that's just a cave. I'm around X200 plus. Yeah, 200 plus. I'm a streamer, but I don't talk at the chat because I only have an iPad to stream and everything on it. Well, that's still good. It's still fun to stream, no matter like how it happens. I'm lucky enough to have a computer. Alright, there's another structure here. I'm just gonna go exploring structures until 2:20, then I'm gonna end. Lure 3! I'm getting really good stuff. Anything over here? Just looking out for like more structures to find. Shipwrecks maybe? Alright, looks like this area is like a lot calmer. Like nothing really happens here. Is that a shipwreck? No, it's not. Well, we circled our entire way back to my island over there. Okay, I'm gonna go out a little bit. Is this a chunk border? It's usually silent, so I feel bad, but I tried adding a few things like a VTube avatar and whatnot, but it doesn't work. It's fine, you'll get there one day. The place is a lot of wire and land. I don't know, I was determined to get to build up my base at 69,420. That's funny numbers and shit. And then it kind of just spiraled out of control. There's a lot of glow squids here, but I need air. No, I'm not. At least I'm close to my base. It's just over there. Okay, one benefit to dying near your base, I guess. Once I see a boat, we're gonna be there. I think we just went like a little bit more there. Should have probably made another boat, but that would be 4 boats made. I'm gonna do this because it's faster. And I'm just gonna go up when I need water. Try it again, stop dying. I'm an idiot. Okay, here we go. Here's my boat after that. Where's the opening of the like cave? The opening of the cave. Oh, here we go. Oh, wait. Here's our stuff. At least it all flowed up. It all went up. Did I lose anything else? All right, looks like we're clean. You've got the three, you already have the three things again. Again, thanks so much for the hydrate. Thanks so much for the hydrate there. All right, I'm gonna look for more stuff to explore. Where are they? There's a lot of shipwrecks over here, but I don't know why over here there's like very few. I've not seen a shipwreck. I could go all the way to spawn with this also. Looks like everything is... What does that mean? If you run out of food, I have a lot of food. I have a lot in the matchup. I got a lot of food. I raided a village earlier after that. I got a lot of bread. Zane... how the hell do you say it? Zane Hans, thank you so much for the follow. Thanks so much for the follow. Welcome to the chaos. How you doing? My name is Charles. I'm doing your Twitch. Looks like everything is Daijubu, but life is not Daijubu. Alright. I'm by like the ice biome now. I should be close to spawn. Should be close to like spawn. I'm kind of just doing this out of memory. There's another ruined portal here. I assume it's already been looted though. Yeah, it looks like it's been looted. There's like stuff here, mending, man. Oh, fortune, that's good. I got like stuff here. Come on, Div. I'm not gonna die another time. After we got some boots, got some golden boots. Apparently, it wasn't looted yet. Am I by spawn? How again? Is this even where our spawn is? Am I even close? I don't think I am. There's a polar bear over here. What's my cords anyway? 121, 1000. Okay, so I assume I am far away from spawn. That's the first time I'm seeing it. Really? That means I am far away from... I am far away. I'm just gonna adventure. We got like 10 minutes left into the stream. I'm gonna stop playing Minecraft around like 2 hours 17. After that, then we're gonna look for someone to raid. If you guys are new here, the thing that we do here on my channel is we raid random streamers. We raid random streamers to like maybe make their day. I thought we're gonna send them a surprise. It's like a structure. There's like three structures over here. Ooh, I'm hearing some baddies. Any loot? Is there any loot? I don't think there is actually. I'm assuming there's no loot. Is that one underground? That one underground? Is that like building underground? Am I gonna have to mine from the top? Alright, there we go. Ooh, we got some emeralds with us. After that, there's another structure here. Let's like loot that. You're not gonna get me, guys. Anything here? Yes, please. Oh, here it is. Luck of the Sea 1. Okay, so we got enough to make like Luck of the Sea 2. If we like combine them. Why is there so many drowned? There's one over here after that one down there. I'm gonna take this one first. Should be in this corner, right? Oh, there it is. Oh fuck, we're gonna have to mine for it. Come on, break it. Oh wait. Oh, I'm gonna go up first. I need air. Alright, we're fully stocked up on air. Hello there. Fuck off. I'm gonna take the buried treasure map. I'm gonna search for this buried treasure off stream. And this should be like the last one. Where it's underwater. Well, underground, I mean. Oh wait, no. It's not a structure. It's just like a thing that's there. That's the biggest debate. That's one giant debate. Alright. That should be everything there. I don't think I left any chest. Is there anything here? I think I saw something here. No, that's not a thing. I really feel tired as if Minecraft. Yeah, because I told you, Minecraft is really relaxing to play. Even just me right now, I'm really relaxed. It's just fun to just explore, build, all of that. I don't know if you're watching it. I assume like it's like really calming and makes you like sleepy. Minecraft is a really nice game to just relax to. There's like light there, but I don't think that's a structure. I think that's from a cave. You nearly got me there. I didn't see that coming, basically. But it wasn't enough to start on me. I didn't see that coming, but it didn't start on me. Nearly got me with that one. So close. It's all right, Genshin. Ooh. You'll get it one day. Oh, there's like an entrance to the caves here. Is there anything we can find in this? We're literally just boating through a cave. I'm gonna reverse. We're not gonna find anything here, I think. But this is really nice. Like adding caves that you can go through. It's like real life. Is there anything here? I know there's like a second one here. Oh, probably nothing also. Alright. We're nearly by our goal anyway. So we're gonna go now back to my base. After that, then we're gonna end the stream when we're gonna end Minecraft there. Then we're gonna look for someone who's streaming Minecraft also. Where is us? I kind of forgot where my base is. But I know we went down here, okay. So I think it's X69 after that Y420. Oh, X69 that Z420. Things like that. Oh no, why? What's wrong? What's wrong with again? Alright. Seems like we're getting close. Hopefully my guess was right. Well, whatever. Never mind what to do. Wait, what are we going to do? Was there something we were going to tell me or are going to do? Well, whatever. IDK what to do. Were you like planning to like do something? All right. It should just be straight from here. Oh, no. It should be like here then. Is it minus? Oh yeah, it's going less here. You're gonna raid a Minecraft streamer? No. Yeah, I'm gonna be raiding a Minecraft streamer. I'm gonna be raiding a random Minecraft streamer that's also a VTuber. Because that's how I end streams usually. I raid someone that's a VTuber and streaming the same game as me. And if there's no other VTuber playing the game, I will be raiding a friend. But that's one of the very few times I actually raid friends. My base is X4Y153. I might go there one day. Alright, here we are. We found back our island. And bang. Okay, I remember now why I can't find spawn. I remember spawn's that way. I went the opposite way. Okay, I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go to adjust chat, so you know. The day has been pretty relaxing, actually. Chat wasn't really too active today, so I was able to, like, do a lot of adventuring. Really nice. Alright. Time to go look for someone to raid. Alright, let's look at someone looking at the Minecraft. That thing is not bad. Oh really? I made it myself actually. I was just looking. I basically just looked at tutorials after that. Just followed what happened. Well, at least I got approval. I got approval. What the hell happened there? Why did my transition not work? I don't know why. What the hell? Hide. Which one are on just chat background earlier? Oh wait, what do you mean? This? Oh, that streamer is Iron Mouse. She's my favorite VTuber. She's my favorite VTuber. I used to watch her streams like daily, but ever since becoming a VTuber, I stopped watching a lot of VTubers actually. Sad reality. That is Iron Mouse. The people say I simp for Iron Mouse, and I say no. I do not do that. Alright, I'm just gonna find for someone around like my viewers. I have 8 viewers. What the hell? Okay, this is not Minecraft. I can almost guarantee and say this is not Minecraft. Alright, I'm gonna raid this person. That's a Filipino, apparently.
We have
Lord of the World with me. I wanna eat my apple. Oh, they have a really good looking model. Let's first find. I'm gonna follow them. No. Hello. I have a surprise.
Oh. Hi, Chaz.
Alright, I got a notification there.
Hi. How you doing? How are you doing in this fight?
Alright, I'm gonna be raiding Phobia. I think that's how you say that. Alright, we're gonna be raiding Phobia, guys. Thank you so much for coming to the stream. Thank you so much for the last Oni-chan. Feel free, if you're gonna join us, feel free to use the raid tag. That's for regular followers. And this is for subscribers. Alright, and if you guys want, feel free to go follow my socials, my Twitter, join the Discord if you want. I'll be posting like progress reports there. That's up to the VOD channel if you guys want.
VT, does that mean you're a VTuber too?
Alright, I'm gonna go here. Your channel sometime.
I'm sorry, I don't have a
We're gonna be raiding now. Alright, thank you guys so much. We're gonna be raiding now. See you guys tomorrow. We're gonna be playing Phasmophobia with with Gabby, Nina. After that, also Waffles. See you guys then. Bye, guys.
Slaughter dog. I did not do anything of the sort. There is no such thing that has happened. Oh my god.